Then it's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what of the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today? The Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez, 2.6 miles of track that allows drivers to take full advantage of their cars, reaching speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and providing lots of opportunities for overtaking. The circuit features 17 corners, 10 to the right, and the remaining 7 going to the left. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lewis Hamilton, and Norris, Ricciardo, Bottas, Ocon, and Pierre Gasly, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Yuki Tsunoda, William. They've taken a grid penalty. Vettel, Stroll, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Jack Aitken. Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers Champion. That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to William. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.